525 right now. A commercial blimp crashed and burst into flames. It was flying right over the U.S. Open golf tournament Thursday in Wisconsin. The pilot, the only person on board, parachuted out of the deflated aircraft before the fiery crash. Officials say he was burned and injured. There is no official cause of the crash yet, but the initial investigation revealed the blimp may have experienced mechanical issues.